So hello friends, thank you for your good response for the videos about the PhD opportunities or master's opportunities from Switzerland and from Japan, what we have shared recently. So like, it's not about the university or it's not about the application procedure. It has to be simple and it has to be good and supporting to the students. So in the similar lines, I'm bringing another university update about WISTECH, which is Vidya Sirimedi Institute of Science and Technology, located in Thailand. So this is another recent young institute where the research or the methodology focuses very nicely in the research based or the good problem based actually. So we have already shared recently that Japan one, which is about KUT. So where they bring students based on the existing research problems. So you need not to struggle like finding a research problem, what you want to do and all, but you can directly start. That's a very good thing. So here, similar to that, so the research problems for the research areas are well defined and they're fast growing research institute. And this university have tie up with the good institutes, which we'll be seeing in the next slides. So we'll go ahead further. And please watch till the end. It's about master's and PhD both. So you'll find some valuable information and the application procedure is very simple. I have applied both for this and other applications. So I know this, how it, simple it is. So that's why I'm sharing, maybe some of you can get benefited. So, okay, let's start. So WISTECH is Thailand fully funded master's and PhD. You can see it is a fully funded opportunity to study in the WISTECH Thailand. So this is located in this map. You can see India, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Hong Kong, Philippines. So it is in the middle of these countries, Malaysia, Singapore. So you can see the location just to have some brief idea. So I just shared this thing. So moving on further. So you can see this university, what we call the university ranking or the response. So when it started, how it is going and all. It's a very recent institute. So they already got this Nature Index nicely in the, you can see this ranking, top ranked in Thailand institutes in the chemical sciences and top ranked in the Thailand institutions with in all subjects and Asian academic institutions in chemical sciences. So the chemical sciences are the research, it is in the top in this region. And they are having this number of domestic and international collaborations are very good, even in short time. And Thailand Nature Index output, it is in a very good pace. The Nature Index means the institute located or the maintained in a nice atmosphere, you can say. And you can see these MOUs with this university are very good, like Kyoto University and France, ISM and Austria and French and another France, CNRS, and also this UK. And this is UAE and Saudi Arabia, France, UK, and Switzerland, ETH Zurich. So all these top institutes that tie up. So it is like you'll study and you'll have opportunity to go here and there and experience your research properly, not just your academics and all. So you can see this aims are the goal of our this institute. That is 2015, this ranking, and 2020, leading research in the Thailand, that is already mentioned here. And 2025, Asia's Special Research Institute, and 2035, ranked in 50th in the World University Ranking. So the aim is very clear. So they wanted to grow very fastly. So the university aim is good means. So the scholars will also be supported nicely. That means it's not that you are a target alone. It's like the university wanted to go ahead further in the, with proper research and proper reputation. So this kind of institutes will give a cutting edge over with the top institutes like you can work with the nice problems and nice research. The faculty are across the globe and different areas, so they'll choose properly. So let's move on further. This is about a brief overview. So you can see these are the schools which are in this school, this institute. So the School of Molecular Science and Engineering, Energy Science and Engineering, and Molecular Science and Engineering, and Information Science and Technology. That is internally they call, but international program, they called it a different way. You can see the names to match in the international scenario. This is about material science, and this is about chemical engineering. This is about biomolecular science and engineering. This is about information science and technology. So they changed slightly, and it's both for master's and doctoral opportunities are there. So I'll be sharing further more, this kind of opportunities more in detail. So keep subscribed so that you will not miss some such a wonderful opportunities. And also once I get this subscribers list, I'll get enabled with this what we call this community tab, so that I can share in normal messages in Facebook. I'll be sharing all the updates, not just this specific updates. I'll extend the updates properly to all the disciplines, all the countries. So move on further. So you can see here, so educational research output, all the accepted students will receive educational research output supports as follows. So the supports, yeah, educational research supports, the university fees, monthly stipend, research operation expenses, travel expenses. So everything will be provided. And also there is a support for conducting research abroad, right? You go abroad and some other institute, in a reputed institute or any other institute which you wanted to go, you go ahead and then do your research and get supported from the institute, like a good exchange opportunity. And also a straight up art research facility, outstanding faculty and research opportunities for collaborating with the leading industries and research institutes. So that is all possible with this institute. So try to consider it if you find it relevant to your background of research or academics. So moving further, the required documents are very simple. I mean, you could apply with these documents. Even the English test score, you can submit your, if your language of instruction is English at your current institute, you can, if your language of instruction at current institute is English, you can submit that documents also. So please refer to that. So this is the contact information. You can contact for further doubts. And then moving further, so this is one of the school brief interview, how it look, sorry, brief screenshot, how it looks in the website. So when you open the website admission portal, you can see this like this school for each school. So you can go apply and you can see master's, doctorate's program and even qualification and MSc, how it is happening. You can see all these settings. So now we're highlighting about apply now. So if you go apply now, you can see this application window and these are the required documents which has to be uploaded. So yeah, that's all for a short description. So I don't like to extend it so much because I just wanted to say that this institute focuses on research and the opportunities are very good compared to other institutes. So you should once consider if you wanted to try out. So all the best. Wish you good luck. Thank you.